The person who sent that Facebook message thinks that we're partaking in transphobia just by having this debate. I hope that's not the case. But I wonder if you could give us your explanation for why some people adamantly refuse even to have this discussion, that the notion of having this discussion is somehow transphobic.
I think it has to do with there's a lacking when it comes to actually being able to defend your points through argument. So if you open up the discussion for argument, they know they will lose. I think it's absolutely ludicrous and insane to say that having this discussion is by default transphobic. I think it's even more it's equally ludicrous to call Dr. Peterson what he said transphobic. I think it takes using that term so willy-nilly. It takes the emotional response to a term like transphobia and connotates it with something as in my opinion, productive as having an open discussion. And I think that's very insidious, and I think that's very manipulative.